A very good afternoon, gentlemen. I welcome you on behalf of Prince Pipes and Fitting Private Limited. May I know your good name, please?
Myself Shiri Shanantwar. I am a founding director of company Subhag Engineering and Piping System Private Limited. And we have been giving solutions in the plumbing, building technology and firefighting from the last 18 years. And we have been giving delivering solutions to the plumbing to the most of the, you know, the renowned developers and contractors in India.
That's amazing. Well, gentlemen, are you aware that our Prince logo has changed?
Yeah, that's because we are regularly using the Prince product, and by your representation, I know it's a red change color.
And what is the color?
It's a red.
Oh, that's amazing. Well, the second question is, are you aware about our sub-brands like SmartFit, UltraFit, EasyFit and SilentFit?
Yes, I do. Because we are regularly using this SmartFits and UltraFit products more heavily as per the specifications and the market demand.
That's amazing, gentlemen. What do you think of SilentFit low noise SWR product?
That's amazing technology. Earlier it is used, taken from the Western countries, and we had been totally dependent on the imports. And now that technology is manufactured in India. So I would say that it's, our premium slogan that is made in India, and that is happening. That's quite good. Amazing.
That's amazing. So that means you're finding it quite amazing, right?
Yes, sure, ma'am. I'm absolutely thrilled with the technology, because what I'm getting the full service along with the technology, what they enjoy, Western has been already enjoyed.
Just as you mentioned about service, so I'm going to ask you a question. How do you find Prince product, service and pricing?
Of course, as the India demands, it's a local. So the local service and the local prices, that is what fits in India. So that's how we will sell.
Thank you so much, gentlemen, for such a valuable word. Thank you so much.
My regards to the Prince team, and thank you very much for this interview. Thank you.